So we make them wait. And so then, we'll pretend this is our old gate. We use our imagination here. So swing that gate, rusty door, put some WD-40 on those hinges there, Leroy. And then we'll walk out under control. Now, for that horse that likes to rush in and out, let's say the pasture gate. So now we've gone out of our stall. Now, if there, again, the stall is rushing in and out. I'll walk him in and out of that stall until he's just like, what the point? This is a dull, doldrum routine. I'll walk him in and out of that stall a dozen times or more until he walks the way I want him to walk. Until he goes through there quickly, quietly. And by quickly, I don't mean that he runs out of there. I just want him to be obedient. Obey right away. Slow obedience is disobedience. Okay, I want him to walk in and out of here. And so I'll do that as long as it takes. As many times it takes until he's done with his shenanigans. You wouldn't do that, would you, Lolly? No, you wouldn't.